The Greek economy was a disaster. It's not easy to fight all for your own. You have to feel part of something which is there for you. And rock and roll is here for us.
Είναι ok να λέμε ότι όντως βοήθησε την κατάσταση, η κρίση βοήθησε την τέχνη να ανθίσει, γιατί όντως όλο αυτό το πράγμα που στο μυαλό σου και η καταπίεση και το άγχος για το μέλλον δεν έχεις ελπίδα, μπορεί να σου βγει καλλιτεχνικά.
It's something like a revival. What is going on now, it's almost unbelievable for me. It's like an avalanche. One band starts becoming like more famous, then another one, then a third one, and then it's a scene. And then 10 more bands want to join in and say, okay, maybe we can do something here.
We've picked our own path, and whatever we do is like something we commit and something we like. We're not forced to do things.
All these bands, we're living in the same streets. We're facing the same problems. We're facing the same injustice in the world. We're living this problem.
40-45% of people our age are unemployed. So the scene happens because we have absolutely nothing else to do.
The scene has grown that big in Greece that it has to be relevant. You can't like pretend it's not happening.
Having 3,000 tickets and nobody from the mainstream cares, it makes you even more hardcore.
We are the opposite of rock stars. Yeah, anti rock stars maybe.
Who the fuck are you, man?
You feel that you do something. You're not that useless piece of shit.
Music comes for the love of music. Makes you feel alive.